big day for us. This is the first university in our city. You're all part of history, by the way. You'll be the first graduates ever to graduate from the city of Vaughan. Ever in the history of the city. And I got news for you. You're the first graduates of York Region. Ever. 1.3 million people, you will be the first graduates.
We're a binational university. We're incredibly proud of both our U.S. and our Canadian identity. It's a beautiful space. I feel very much at home in Canada. And educating teachers, we've been doing that for 35 years. We have 6,000 graduates in Canada. So it's really a tremendous manifestation of an unbelievable opportunity.
And it's the first day here at Niagara University in Vaughan, so I'm very excited. Growing up and being born in Vaughan, to call Niagara University in Vaughan my second home.
It's actually great. It's actually what led me to start going to Niagara, because essentially I wanted to do studies at an American school.
Just having it this close to home, just not having York University anymore, now having this down the street in Vaughan, beautiful.
This school in particular is very hands-on when it comes to interviews and getting us ready. Like, I feel like I'm going to walk out of here with a job.